thought those were done for, though. I mean, we don't even have the MetaNav on our phones anymore.
I don't know what's going on, but I don't think anything else could explain this. You saw Alice on that screen just like I did. No matter how you look at it, that was her shadow. We just happened to wander into Alice's palace using Emma. That would be the most logical explanation.
Damn it! Whatever it is doesn't change the fact that we're in deep shit.
We need more intel. Let's investigate the area. If this really is a palace, the distortion has to have a core somewhere. We need to find the treasure. Oh, I'm even getting a faint whiff of it. If we look around, we may be able to learn what's going on too. We'll get a better idea of what to do next, depending on what we find.
Guess we're doing this.
These thieves, but we couldn't seize their desires. We have instead brought them to you.
Couldn't seize their desires? Explain yourselves. You look pretty cool. So, what's your name? Joker, huh? Come now, Joker. You need to answer properly when your queen asks a question.
Quit it, asshole!
Ugh, would you shut your mouth? Or are you looking for punishment too?
What? Shit! Just try it!
Ugh, what a bore. I just stopped caring. Get rid of him, however. I don't want toys that don't do as they're told. Bye-bye.
Luckily.
Man, that was some real shit. Even worse was that effing... So that's what she's really like, huh? How about you, Joker? She really whacked you good. Well, that's good at least. Damn that Alice. Acting like she's top shit. I'm gonna be so pissed off until we finally get back at her. So, where are we now?
Looks like we wound up underground. I'd say it's some sort of garbage dump. For now, let's just focus on getting out of here.
This place is disgusting. Who just dumps people into garbage like that?
Let's find a way out as soon as possible. We don't know what we'll run into either. Let's keep an eye on how we're holding up as we press on.